In Peru, these masks were buried with important Incan rulers. Originally, scientists thought that these masks were painted with cinnabar, a toxic ore made of oxidized mercury. Further investigation discovered that the paints were actually made using bird eggs and human blood. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.